www.guitargods.com.
In this lesson, we're going to be learning how to play a D7 chord. A D7 chord is a mirror image of a D major chord. So if we begin with this chord, we start with the open D string. Our middle finger will play the second fret of the G string. Our index finger will play the first fret of the B string. And our ring finger will play the second fret of the high E string. Together, it sounds like this.
www.guitargods.com.